Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to do an at-home facial that's going to feel like a real spa. First, I'm going to start off by applying the cleanser from Dr. Orion to my dry skin. I like to steam my face while I have the cleanser on. Now I'm going to go rinse.
Next up is the exfoliant.
I'm going to apply the exfoliant onto my face. Now we wait for 10 minutes. So for the final step, apply the serum from MDO.